Online shopping may have hit Britain's high streets, but some businesses are using its influence to boost their sales. And far from technology marking the end of the humble shop, it seems customers are happiest when the two come together. For the last in our series, looking at the state of the high street, here's Rebecca Barry on how it might look in the future. Some are doing it the other way round. Simply Be used to be only online and in catalogues, but now they've opened 7 shops. They believe the high street can give customers an experience they can't get on a website.
This giant computer screen, or magic mirror, does just that. You can't do that at home on your laptop.